In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you always. Dear friends, we come rejoicing into the house of the Lord. For this celebration, dear brothers and sisters, we now stand with Ben and Emilee on the day they intend to form a home of their own.